welcome back to another video. I wanted to start off today with thanking everyone who has watched so far, people who have subscribed, commented, liked, messaged me, people who spoke to me in person, just everyone who has encouraged me so far. It has been so nice to receive, especially after my first video. I was so close to not uploading. I just made myself do it. I knew if I didn't do it at that point, it would never happen. So everyone who has encouraged and supported me, I really, really appreciate it. So thank you so much. Today is Saturday. It's about 1:30 in the afternoon right now. I spent the morning just being lazy. I slept in, I got ready for the day, and I'm about to take myself out for a late lunch and just take a little stroll around the city. So that's the plan for today. Super good. I'm super full. I'm just gonna walk it off now before heading to another cafe that I wanna go to. Delicious, as well as the lychee tea. So I'm happy and full and ready to head home now. So I'm just gonna catch the metro and head back. this. It is such a beautiful night. Stunning. I can't believe it. So yes, I'm now home and dressed in loungewear, ready to relax for the rest of the evening. I don't really have any plans and I'm not super hungry as I've been out eating all day long, but I'll maybe just have some fruit, some sushi if I get a bit peckish, but I'm just gonna sit after all the walking today, relax and enjoy the beautiful views that I have outside the window. Sushi. See you in the morning. Hello, it's Sunday morning. I'm just getting ready to head out now. I'm going to a brunch today. It was Eva's birthday a couple of days ago, so we're going out today to celebrate, and we're going to The View, which is on High on the Bund. It's a buffet style brunch, and we'll be having a few glasses of champagne to celebrate too. The weather is beautiful. It seems to be blue skies for the most part, so hopefully The View will live up to its name. Thank you.
and it's pretty empty compared to last time. I came at opening and we had to wait like 2 hours to get in, so this is much better than that. And we absolutely deafened the driver.
We 100% nailed it.
I am home. That was such a fun day. So thank you for joining. Night.